We're back with a fresh 2-Minute Tuesday. Main Sequence's series of short videos with tips, tricks, and tutorials to help make you a more powerful PC Recruiter user. In earlier editions, we've talked about Rollup Lists, PCR's versatile tool for grouping names, jobs, or companies for a variety of tasks. We made a brief foray into the customization of rollups in our video about call plans, but this week, we're going to go back and give that config screen a little more attention. When we start with a fresh database or a fresh PC Recruiter user account, we get the default setup of columns and features. As with other screens, you'll find the Configure option under the Action menu at the upper right corner of any open rollup list. The Layout panel should be familiar to you if you've seen our video about configuring search results, but as a quick reminder, the Rollup List Fields area lets you set which data columns you want to see in the table and in what order. You can set the primary and secondary sorting order for when the screen initially loads, although clicking the title row of most columns will resort the list by that column on the fly. You can set the number of rows per page and which items appear under the I Want To action dropdown for each record in the list. Just remember that going too crazy with the number of columns and rows can slow down the load of the screen. There are 19 configurable stages for rollups, which you can use to track a variety of selection and ranking tasks, such as call lists, sorting candidates by seniority or geography, monitoring marketing and business development processes, anything you can imagine. While it may be tempting to use these stages to track recruitment and sourcing processes like interviews and job qualifications, actions that relate to a candidate and to a particular job are best left to the pipeline. For each stage, there's a configuration pop-up for assigning your own description and a custom icon and color. You can also associate an activity type with each stage so that a searchable, reportable activity record is created whenever a name, company, or job is assigned that stage on any list. The second dropdown is where we'll set whether that activity is written automatically or whether a pop-up will appear so that the user can write in additional details before saving the activity. The other option in the pull-down is to run an automation plan when the stage is changed. This can trigger a form letter, copy the person to another list, change their status, add a keyword to their record, and so on. We can choose from previously created automations with the column to the right, or use the automation item in the sidebar to create new plans. We've talked about automation plans for the pipeline in earlier videos, and they work the same way here. We give the plan a name, check off and configure the desired actions, and then save. Once you've created your layout and stages, they'll be applied to all rollup lists you view with your username. When you click the stage icon, you'll see your custom stages, and selecting one will run any automations or write any activities you've configured for it. To keep up on the latest PC Recruiter news and tips, watch our blog posts on your PCR login screen, follow us on Facebook, LinkedIn, or Twitter, join the PC Recruiter LinkedIn users group, or subscribe to this YouTube channel. If you have any topics or suggestions for future 2-Minute Tuesdays, send an email to 2MinuteTuesday@mainsequence.net.